Welcome to Jason Garden Greens. Today I have cucurbits that I'm going to be putting into pots. I have a cucumber, a pickling cucumber, green zucchini, and some yellow squash. I'm just going to be filling them into these little containers. Let me get some of my potting mix. I'm going to start with the yellow squash. Pull them right out. Get a nice handful of potting mix. Pack it on in there. You can use as much potting mix as you need. Just like that. Alright. See the root system? Potting mix, just as much as you need. A little bit more. Just a little bit more on this one. There's a little guy. Take care of this one real good. Make sure he has a nice fighting chance. He probably got shaded out by the other ones. Just give him some potting mix. Pack it down there nice and tight. This one's still little, so you gotta take extra care of it. Just like that. Grab your next one. Nice root ball. Grab a handful of dirt, potting mix. Shove it down in there. Just like that. And it can give its label back. Shove it right down in there. It looks like that one. That's what you do with all of them. Just like that. All right, moving on to the next one, the green zucchini. These are thick. Look how big that plant is. Ooh. Nice and thick plants there. All right. Pack it down real tight. Get a little bit more potting mix for it. There you go. So how is everybody's garden doing? Y'all getting ready to put your garden in, or you got it in already? Let me know what you're growing. I'd like to hear what you guys are growing. Leave a comment. Leave a like. Please subscribe. Little root trying to come out. All right, pack it down in there. Almost forgot the label. Stick the label back down in there. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, this was the egg carton video. If you haven't seen that video, where I planted these seeds into these egg cartons. If you haven't watched that video, please go back and watch it. See how you can come out with these. Alright, onto the cucumber. Nice little roots. These cucumbers climb, so they won't be in these pots for long. Maybe for another day, 2 days. Yeah, cucumbers vine. They grow in a vine. So you need to make them a trellis. I'll show you how am I going to do it. Build a trellis or put a stake down in there, let it climb it. I'll show y'all how I'm gonna do it. These plants like the vine out. So they can crawl or they can walk. If you want them to walk across the ground, that's fine. Up a tree, up a post, up a stake, a couple stakes. I just found some glass in there. Yeah, cucumbers, they like the vine. See if there's any vines on here. Not yet. Yep. I like mine to climb. I don't like them to crawl on the ground. You gotta have pollinators for these cucumbers. The flowers have to be pollinated. There's a male flower and a female flower, then they gotta cross pollinate. You need an insect to do it, or you do it. But that's a later video. That's why it's important to have flowers in the garden that attracts the bees and the butterflies and the wasps. Very important to have the bees. Very important. Same with the yellow squash and the green zucchini. They need the insects. If you see any flowers out there that says pollinators, get it. Plant it. It's always good to have insects outside in the garden. Don't forget to let me know what you guys have planned for the garden. Spring's around the corner. You have seeds ready? You have seedlings ready? Let me know what you got going on down there in the comments. If you haven't checked out my egg carton seed start, please go back and watch it. Thank you for watching Chasing Garden Greens.